inwind fuel bleed complete. Inwind engine chill is complete.
AFTS is ready for launch.
Ground gas closeouts are complete.
Falcon Heavy is in startup. Stage 2, bracing for flight.
Wow. Wow. Did you guys see that? That was awesome. That's the only thing I can really say right now.
Absolutely wild. I got nothing else.
Oh, man. Recapping all the great things that you just saw there. Successful liftoff from the pad, successful stage separation, but before that, successful booster separation. You can see stage one, the two side boosters, pardon me, you can see the center core, and you can see MVAC lit up. Oh my gosh.
Then the beautiful shots of Starman chilling in the Tesla Roadster. Absolutely incredible. on your screen at the moment, you've got a few things happening. On the upper right, you've got MVAC D continuing its burn. Autonomous spaceport drone ship, and in the two bottom screens, you've got the side boosters headed back towards Cape Canaveral Air Force Station, landing zones 1 and 2. The next step coming up for the side boosters and the center booster is the re-entry burn. That's going to slow it down from, or slow all the boosters down from sound in order to reduce some of those aerodynamic forces and heating that occurs when you're moving that quickly through the atmosphere.
Thank you.